everybody. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to solve the void cube. It is basically a normal 3x3 Rubik's cube, only without the center pieces. This creates a parity error that I will be teaching you later in this video. Now, before I teach you how to solve it, let's scramble it. What?